who had been seared in the flames of withering injustice.